Today, Cook County Crime Stoppers are renewing efforts to solve a six-month-old murder case in the South Suburbs. Volunteers are handing out this flyer for Tavares Davis, affectionately known as the Funnel Cake Man. Back in August, the 41-year-old was shot and killed in Dolton near 155th and Drexel. Investigators are hoping someone recognizes this person of interest. Crime Stoppers is offering $5,000 for any information leading to an arrest.